prettier than the Andronum. Much like my Doom 64 run, I'm gonna try to kill everything. Count's not off. Quite the changes from version 1, or 20 to 21. Thank you. chunky. There's a lot of these, enemies I know this talk about. Yeah, the non-classical mode. You can, figured it's retro. Let's keep it retro. Text. Keep showing in the top left and I'm trying to see the count. A lot of options. Message options. Perfect. Perfect. Spooked me a little, to be honest. Oh. Bum 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 bum. So many monsters. Got him. They're dead. They're just sleeping. That. I don't exactly remember what that switch opened. Remember for this walkway or what? That barrel's annoying. I'm only going this way because there's enemies to kill. Yeah, get 100% kill on this level. Default exit that we're not taking. I didn't realize how many barrels are in this level. It's a lot. Out of 131, we did it. Harvard monster's dead. By monster, I mean demon. And I go into a newfangled movie BS. Thank you. fine if he didn't shoot at me. Well, I mean, for a little bit. Playing the other mode with the newer weapon, not the legacy one or whatever they called it. So it kind of seems a little more powerful. This one it seems the shotgun has the standard like horizontal. That's done. I love the changes to the invisibility. New guys. 103 out of 103! A lot of shotgun ammo though I need to get. Updated engine. Funny, because I imagine like if this had come out when Doom was popular, it would have blown everybody's mind. The newest one's Champions. Have you not played Champions? Quake Champions? Quake Champions is good. It plays a lot like Quake 3, it's fast. Free Quake Champions. I think if you paid for it, it's like you unlock all the champions automatically. But as far as I know, it was a free to play. I don't think I ever beat all the Quake 1 expansions. I think I beat the first one, not the second one. Yet. There he is. I can't get 100% kills if you're running around there, buddy. I need to find a good Doom, or not Doom, Quake mod, like this is. That updates the graphics. I had like I think Quake DM or something like that, which updated resolution and whatnot, but it didn't make it pretty graphic. Oh, that's the updated map, because it used to be a swastika here. Silly updated version. He's going single player. Why not? But then you miss out on stuff like this. Look at this room, it's beautiful. I think this actually added bots. Maybe not in Brutal Doom, the GZDoom or Zandronum did. Well, not just bots, but multiplayer. It's just all about finding people that actually are playing. I'd do that if I was a top streamer. That'd be awesome. Get some old Doom games. Oh, the new Doom was amazing. It's funny too, because a lot of the stuff that was done in this one, they like copied. Execution kills and stuff like that. Five out of 85, 100%. But yeah, New Doom is amazing. New one, Eternal, fantastic, in my opinion. I love this song. I want to beat Doom 64, but that's I like playing that at night. It's a little creepy stuff. Not exactly dark enough outside to set the mood. Scientists are new. No, there's a solution. Ultima Online is robbing you of everything. Stop playing Ultima Online. The first step is in admitting you have a problem. But let's be fair, if it wasn't Ultima Online, it'd be something else. There's always that one game that just takes everybody's time. Auto Elon? Smart Auto Aim Off. Oh, Auto Aim. No. I like how he changes the sprite too, so it looks kind of like a next level. Because I do classic and not doing the rip and tear mode. Usually you can do execution moves when you have this. It's basically the same effect as Berserker. But it's only in the new mode. I did classic. Still know a lot of people that play Ultima Online? Or you just have a guild that you play with, or clan, whatever they call it in that game. Hey. Hey, you want out? No? No? Okay, cool, you're gonna stay there. Hitting use on him. You didn't want to. You didn't want to freeze. Coming up! I got a flamethrower. Did say I got a flamethrower. Sir, are you okay? Effective. .135 out of .135. Man, I'm good. Band-aid and jello, that'll heal that wound right up. Good for mild burns. As a kid, I played this on the Super Nintendo, and this level wasn't in it. For whatever reason. Sir! Tell me what's wrong! I don't understand gargling. Warning shot. Okay, I'm gonna shoot right and left to you. How about that? I'm a little sad this mode doesn't have the ripping hair execution for funny. Well, funny in a sick sort of way. You know, funny in ha ha ha, that demon got his ass whooped. Accounts online for Ultima 1500 hours? Gameplay hours? is average. Is that how much they cost? Excellent. Sir. I think this is a bug. Press use. Oh, okay. Active user. Gotcha. Yeah, that's pretty good. What year did that game come out? Clean up. Send in Jimmy. It'd be funny if they had, like, bring your kid to work day on the Mars base in this game, and there's, like, a family just, like, right behind this guy. Haven't been infected, and they're just like, oh yeah, exploring around. God, what happened here? Alright, I'm lost. Got him. '97 thing. Little kid with chainsaws going around riding demons. That would be amazing. It's a good parody. Shame I don't know how to edit videos or animate. Mommy, look what I found. Ride one of these guys. Ow. Stop. Back. He'll be fine. I'll check on him later. That arm floating in the air. LOL. first, like, I keep getting hit right after I get the power up. I remember playing this level one time on co-op. I think it was on the PS3. And with Evan on Nightmare. And we couldn't beat it because everything kept respawning. And we couldn't get to the exit. It was terrible. JTHN stands for Johnny the Homicidal Maniac. The comic by Jonan Vasquez, same guy who did Invader Zim. That's why I have like an Invader Zim-esque theme, the alerts, sound, whatnot. Came out in the mid-90s. It's obscure enough where if FUBAR is taken, I just use that instead of a bunch of random ass numbers. And then every now and then I meet somebody who knows what it is, and they're like, oh my god, I love that comic. And I love Invader Zim. And I'm like, me too. That's why I named myself this. And then we get married, and we have kids. I can't see anything except red! I made it. Did it. They're all dead. There are three demons alive somewhere in this map. I have to find them. Two of them. Show me potato salad. One. Bad guy. Is it Johnny over here? Is he okay? Oh, I don't think he's doing too hot. Yeah, cough, Fennec one. I'm surprised somebody took Fennec. I used to do FUBAR backwards, so Raboof. Then everybody in WoW would call me Rabuff, and I'm like, there's not two Fs, why are you saying buff? I'm not a buff. I'm a paladin. I don't buff, I heal. I chose the warlock with the name, so I definitely didn't buff. There's one demon pissing me off. One single solitary demon. Ruining my life. I'm pretty sure I went through this. Game is full of lines. I I'm missing a secret back here. There's a door here. Why is it a jackass running into a wall? Well, you see, drop. You are you an enemy? No, sorry about that, buddy. Oh, nice. How'd your name change? Is there an option? Yeah, I tried to get FUBAR, but some guy has it, and I don't think he plays. I'm a little sad that I can't find this last guy. I'm trying to 100% this. Kills, man. I can't. You. Are you an enemy? No. You're not. Yeah, maybe. Forgot that you did it. No! He was in the exit this whole time? Dead like a zombie, or are you alive and you just can't control yourself? Yeah, stop taking my name, beeps. Not generic like some of the names I see in League of Legends, like Doom Killer 69 or Sniper Guy 22. It's usually 69 or 420. Sniper God Killer 69 420. Thank you. What are you doing up there, boy? I hear a lot of moaning. You guys doing queer stuff? Can I join? Oh, oh. And they blew themselves up. Okay, that guy's just like, whatever, dude. Stop. Stop whining! I think he added barrels in this mod, because I don't remember this many damn barrels everywhere. Got him! Stop whining.
This is nuts.
What are you doing? Just hiding in this corner?
Nobody here in the broom closet! Don't check it! The wall looks exactly like everything else, or the door does. Sorry.
Sir, why are you talking like Mickey Mouse?
Huh? I don't know.
Boom. Sir, you were faking! Faker. Kept running into walls like a weirdo. Going, where did you come from, son? Done been through here, well. Ah! Wait, what's this do? Alright, seventh time is the charm. Right? 387 times is the charm. Yeah. Haha, I cheated, I got it.
Doom doesn't have jumping! Damn kids!
What key did I get last? Red? Yellow? Purple? Well, this is the entrance. Red. Blue. I heard you open your closet door. You big idiot. Stop. Eight monsters left? Demons? Seven, six, five, four. Three, two. There's a way to get out here. I just don't remember. It's been a hot minute. How do I get out there? Zombies. I want to go outside. Oh, is it over here? Haha. Haha. It's the secret within the secret. The gasp! Oh, he already died. Quitter. They're sleepy. Sir, why does one side look like a door and the other side look like a wall? Shut up, Johnson!
Boom.
We did it. 100% kills. They all died. Speedruns are for quitters. Real gamers shoot everything. Sir, how did you live that? There is a literal wall of fire. All your buddies are in chunks. I call malarkey. Shenanigans. The issue is with this level, I can't necessarily get 100%. Feels bad. Oh, we flamethrowing it, boys. Yeah, baby. Demons on fire. That does not make sense. They're already leaving hell. Actually, I'm going to save the flamethrower for the end. Maybe I can get 100%. Sir, you have more health than the regular Baron. Hell Knight, whatever the fuck you are. No, you're a Baron of Hell. Dude! Dodging! dodging. Oh. Oh. Wait a second. He didn't dodge. Dodge, duck, dive, dip, dodge. Didn't do any of those. He just died. Peekaboo, peekaboo. Stop moving, guys! You're scraping it. Alright, so there's 15 of these mofos in the last little area. Hit him, show them! What the hell is that? Oh, it's his head! Sideways! No more hidden demons. Let's see if we go for the 100%. It's a toughie! I think it can be done before the level kills me. Nope. Nope. I wasn't even close to dying. That's some malarkey. First game with DLC.